Thanks to all the bands and fakes there in the Sunday Rock and Roll Barbecue.